Hi, and welcome to the Rugged Rundown. This week, I'm going to be talking about the Getac S410 semi-rugged laptop. It's your standard clamshell laptop, so it opens and closes just like that. What we're going to be talking about today is five issues that I found online that people talked about that were problems. So number five on the list on this laptop is battery life. Now, what do I mean by battery life? So it's kind of a interesting thing when it comes to batteries. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna pop the battery out right here because they're saying that with intense usage on the battery tends to die faster. And that's not the battery, people, that's the hard drive, I'm sorry. So here's the battery. So the battery is a standard laptop lithium-ion battery. I taxed this laptop watching multiple, you know, videos and screen, opening Microsoft Office with large Excel databases, just doing a bunch of things on this laptop with the battery. The battery I had in here, and I got the battery, it lasted to about an hour before it crapped out by doing all those things. Will the battery last longer if you don't have as many operations going at the same time? Yes. So really, battery life is dependent on how you use the laptop. So did I recreate it? Kind of, sort of did recreate it, but there's reasons that this occurs like this. Screen brightness control. So screen brightness control or screen flickering. I'm wondering if they didn't have a defective screen. I tried to recreate that problem on this S410. I couldn't recreate it. I don't think there's a screen brightness problem. I think that whoever, you know, the problems that were being reported, and there were three or four of them, were either user error or they had a defective screen. I'm not sure what it is. I didn't get to play with their units. But that would be number four, was the screen brightness. So the other complaint, which is standard on any semi-rugged or fully rugged laptop, is the mouse unresponsive. And I'm going to say this again, I say it in every video, these are resistive mouse pads that you actually have to push down on and move your finger back and forth to get it to work. It is not capacitive, it's not going to be like your retail Dell that you just barely touch it and the mouse moves around. Keep in mind, these are resistive. That's why it's semi-rugged. It's why they last as long as they do in rugged environments, is because they create a rugged mouse pad. The mouse buttons themselves are nice size and work just fine, so I'm not seeing any problem there. So number two problem that I found online that people were complaining about was overheating. What does that mean, overheating? So if it's overheating and it's dangerously overheating, the laptop is going to shut itself off. That's what it's designed to do. I used it testing the battery, taxing it. If you recall, we were trying to see how long the battery lasted. Did it get a little warm? Yes, it did get warm. I couldn't recreate any type of overheating that would shut it down. I would imagine that maybe if you're in a really hot environment, let's say you're outside, it's 105 degrees, like it was in Texas this year, right? 105 degrees, you're sitting outside on the porch. Why you're doing that, I don't know. In 105 degree weather, will this overheat a little bit? Yeah, it's going to get a little warmer because it's sucking in hotter air. But if it doesn't shut down, you're safe, you're good to go. So I wouldn't worry too much about that. And the number one reported problem was fan noise. I turned it on, I was listening for the fan. Could I hear the fan? Yes, I heard the fan. Is it overly noisy as compared to other fully rugged or semi-rugged laptops? Not at all. It kicks in a little higher whenever it gets a little warm. I noticed when testing the battery, the fan got a little louder. Is that annoying? I would imagine some people would find that annoying, but let's remember why you bought this laptop. You buy this laptop because you're using it in a harsh environment. It has things in it that make it semi-rugged, that help it to withstand vibration, what help it withstand heat and cold environments, that can work through dusty and water environments that may spray or put water on the laptop. So yeah, it's going to be, it may work a little harder and you may hear it, but I didn't find it annoying. But basically, that's what I found online, and I don't know. I couldn't really find anything wrong with the unit. It seems to work great. I'm really enjoying it. I will say this is a bonus one for you guys after I'm looking at the top of this, is the one thing that Getac needs to improve on is how they're painting their casing. And I'm gonna lift this up so you can see. You can see where it scuffs really easy. And then you see the black underneath this silver paint. And it does it pretty easy. You don't want to scrub this too hard because that paint will come off. That might be one of my pet peeves on this unit, is simply the paint. Does that affect the usability? Absolutely not. Would it stop me from buying this laptop? Absolutely not. But I think that's all I got for you today. Heck, you even got a bonus item. But do you know what to do now? You just need to subscribe to my channel and like this video and leave me any comments, and I'll see you guys next week.